I'd imagine it was fairly excited, let's just say.
Probably a little bit one-sided.
A hand in there from the Kildare man, but it's gone to John Murphy. Look who's coming forward, Horse Lawler. He can wrap it up until Tullamore. Horse goes for the shot. It's a...
Yes! Yes! Back yes! Goal! Goal to the strike!
Yes! What a goal!
Oh, my word! Carroll have blown Kildare away. They've blown them away in Tullamore. The Kildare crowd are leaving. They thought they were playing no one today. They wrote us off on Twitter. They wrote them off everywhere. 2-14 to 1-10. This is Carlo's day. I hope we're enjoying this one.
It was a good old battle, but we believed in the team all the way. And in the end, yeah, we did go a little bit out of hand. Willie went so noisy, he nearly came out through the window. And we probably distorted right across the airwaves of Carlo Kilkenny.